federal judge has denied bail to the Chinese woman charged with lying to illegally enter Mar-a-Lago in Palm Beach. The judge issued the ruling for 33-year-old Yujing Zhang, who was indicted last Friday on charges of lying to federal agents and illegal entry of a restricted area. Zhang was arrested in March on March 30th after Secret Service agents say she falsely told a guard at the club that she was a member and was found carrying a thumb drive with malware, multiple passports, and cell phones.